Good morning, guys. What's going on? So you guys seen all the looting and all the craziness going around? Anyways, be safe out there, guys. Yesterday I was supposed to do some lawns. Decided just to do some maintaining on the lawnmowers and sharpening blades, cleaning decks, whatever. Anyways, you guys saw that probably, well, those that watch, seen about some more Shindaiwa equipment. So I'm gonna pass it over to my wife. We got. Okay, we already had the long reach multi-tool articulating trimmer head. So now we got the short one, or the mid one. Goes on the M262 multi-tool. Got two triggers right here. You just pull them together and then move it. That easy. So literally pop, 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 pop. And it just locks into place. Nice and simple. Obviously, I'm not going to everyone, but I'm just showing you guys. So we're putting this to use today. And then, instead of making two separate videos, I got this for my wife to help her be more productive. She's left-handed. She hates the backpack blowers because they're heavy. So this is what we got. We got the Shindaiwa EB262, their bad boy handheld blower. Oh yeah, she's a beaut, guys. Love the handle down here. EB262. Love the air filtration system, two stage, just like the weed trimmers. Anyways, guys, it's a beaut. You literally, it's really straightforward. You literally slide it in like this. And it locks into place. Click, it's locked into place. If you want to take it out, there's a little button right here. You had the high volume blower, and then you have the high speed blower attachment, which I thought that was pretty cool. So, depending, or you can just leave it as a shorty. You guys know that. So, we're gonna put all this to good work today. Y'all have a great one. Remember, love, motivate, and support. God bless. Everyone stay safe out there, man. Let's not hate. Let's appreciate. Let's come together as one. I don't care if you're African American, Latin American, Asian American, whatever, Cherokee Indian American, whatever. If you're an American, represent America. And yourself like a human being. That's all I have to say, guys. I mean, just be a human being. Period. We don't want to act like animals. That cop, he was an animal. So there's no reason for us to act like animals. Be a productive member of society, guys. Y'all have a great one, man. It really aggravates me when first the coronavirus, now we have this stupid stuff going on. We can't even go out and cut grass because I'm afraid someone might jump on the back of my trailer or jump in the back of my truck and take my equipment. Equipment defender or not, I mean, if it locks up or not, it doesn't matter. They're gonna, you know, they'll hop on the back of it and kick it off. They'll do what they have to do. You know that. They're pulling people out of the trucks. That's insane, guys. So come together and just be positive. Remember, God's the answer. You all have a great one. God bless.